FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to connect to Microsoft OneDrive. In this tutorial, you will learn how to configure FileZilla Pro to connect to Microsoft OneDrive. Launch FileZilla Pro. Start creating a site entry for your OneDrive connection. Click New in the Site Manager dialog box to create a new connection. Select Microsoft OneDrive as the protocol. Automatically, FileZilla Pro fills the host name. You will be redirected to the Microsoft website to authorize FileZilla Pro to access your OneDrive storage. Enter your Microsoft credentials to continue. And authorize the access request. The authentication window closes automatically. On Mac OS, a browser window opens automatically and you need to authorize the access. Then you have to copy and paste the authentication code you get in the browser. If everything is correct, FileZilla Pro will connect. In the right side, you see your files and directories. In this video, you learned how to connect to Microsoft OneDrive with FileZilla Pro. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.